The best way to learn to speak a language is to speak it. Obviously, this cannot be done in a typical classroom, because if all the students spoke at the same time, there would be chaos. In a typical classroom, the students are told to keep quiet and to listen to the teacher speak. This method may be good for getting information and knowledge, but not so good for learning how to speak. The majority of Asians are unable to speak English. Even though they may pass the English examinations year after year, they are unable to speak English confidently or fluently. In the Sing Your English program, we encourage the students to sing out English words and sentences. People love to sing, and so Sing Your English is fun. When students are having fun, they learn faster, and they want to continue to learn.
How are you? I am fine. How are you? I am fine.
Furthermore, people have no fear of sounding strange when they sing in English, because they are singing happily with many others. One of the main reasons why people do not speak a foreign language is because they are afraid of making mistakes and being laughed at. The Sing Your English program overcomes this fear barrier, which is the biggest hindrance to speaking a foreign language. The best way to remember foreign words is to repeat it, but repeating words in our heads can be boring. However, when we repeat words in a song, it is no longer boring, but enjoyable. And so, through the Sing Your English program, the hindrances to speaking English are removed. And soon, students not only remember the English words, they pronounce them correctly, and they speak English confidently. For more information about the Sing Your English program, visit us at goducate.org.